And that is something to take joy in, no?